On the cross, Jesus paid the ultimate price for sin. But the story doesn't end there. On the third day, Jesus rose again, overcoming death and hell, and is alive today and forever. As Isaiah foretold, death is swallowed up in victory. Jesus overcame religion so we could have a relationship with him. He overcame sin so we could be set free. He overcame the grave so we could have eternal life with him. He's majestic. He's mighty. He's a name that is above every name. Hallelujah. The Lamb of God has overcome.
Thank you. Lord.